I went to the meeting at Radio Air Jesus in El Campo, Texas, and Daddy God had relieved me from my suicidal thoughts and all of my bad things that was happening in my life. Now I know there's a true Daddy God in my life, and I feel free, and I got freedom.